Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the preview of the DBS All Boys Artwork Exhibition 2017. Diocesan the Art, a remix of the timeless pieces. First of all, thank you all everyone here in this hall for allocating time to attend this function. The exhibition is the first in a series of upcoming art events organized by the Arts Development Committee of DBS. The exhibition displays a collection of items including Chinese calligraphy, printmaking, painting, drawing, graphic design, photography, installation art, and sculpture, which are all recently created by 17 old boys from class 1975 to class 2017. So now with much honor, I would like to invite our officiating guest of our honor, Ms. Horace Chen, to the president of DSOBA to say a few words for us. Mr. Chen, please.
Thank you. 我用中文講啦，不如，因為人都識聽廣東話，好似喺睇落。我代表 DSOBA 佛瑞救生會，首先恭祝恭喜呢個 exhibition， 好快一年。舊年嚟呢 exhibition 好似係上個月嘅事，而家眨下眼又一年啦。咁我哋呢個傳承今次嘅 title 叫 timeless peace。咁如果我哋講佛瑞嘅 spirit， old boy spirit 咧？ 佛瑞嘅 community 係講傳承 passing on the torch， 咁呢啲係永遠傳承落去嘅作品。咁仲有咧，各位唔知唔知咧？我問過佢哋講唔講得嘅，咁但係或者都講嗱，你睇到呢度有個澤字喎，咁其實咧呢棵樹咧即係好似年輪咁喎。咁其實即係我唔怕講，原來咧呢個即係我哋舊校長即係澤輪啊。咁即係呢個係好有創意嘅 hidden meaning。 咁嚟澤倫之後，Jack and Lie，Mr. Jack and Lie之後咧，咁應該係張卓祥。咁明年個卓祥係點搞咧？咁啊留翻俾我哋啲 old boys 嘅創意啊！咁加埋而家仲有個基因喎，咁唔知點啦嚇。咁啊即係呢個等各位大家即係幻想一下先。咁其實唔好阻大咁多時候，就我再一次恭喜各位參展嘅 old boy， 同埋亦都好多謝蔡Sir一直以嚟鼎力嘅支持。 同埋佢嘅時間，咁仲有講少少咧。琴晚其實我哋 Old Boys 咧就有個 Design Chapter 嘅，咁我哋喺度亦都係參展者之一 Elvin Low 啊 ，Candy 都喺度。咁我哋 Old Boys 其實喺而家香港個 Design Community 咧喺業界咧，亦都係都有啲地位嘅嗱。例如譬如女人嘅 Fashion 啊 ，Benny Chang 啊，而家 Design Institute Joe Wong 啊。 Creative Hong Kong 啊 ，PMQ 嘅 Executive Director 啲喺業界係好有名望同埋好有實力嘅人都係我哋 Old Boys 咁，仲有譬如 Graphics 嚟講啊，最近 David Low 啦，咁最近林鄭話10億 through Creative Hong Kong 佢都有翻去開會，咁所以呢啲咁嘅我哋 Old Boys 嘅 Community 咧，亦都向前想或者最緊要同蔡Sir傾傾點樣可以將我哋 Old Boys Community 啲咁嘅嘢就加埋落去我哋 current boys， 咁 continually 喺個 visual art 啊 design 方面，希望大家有一個一齊可以做到嘅嘢。OK， 咁啊，再一次恭喜各位參展者同埋蔡 Sir，Thank you。
Thank you, Mr. Chen. May I now invite one of our exhibitors? He previously was the chairman of the Art Society in DBS, an old boy from class 1993, Mr. Craig Chen, to say a few words for us. Mr. Chen, please.
Thank you. 咁我都係講廣東話啦，好多謝學校啦、校長啦、蔡 Sir 啦， 今年又做咗呢個 exhibition， 咁俾我哋 old boys 去擺我哋嘅 artwork 啦。咁我今年係第一次參加嘅。咁我係 class of 93 嘅，我叫 Craig 啦。我係嗰年嘅 Art Society 嘅 chairman。咁啊好耐㗎啦，即係在座有啲小朋友應該可能係未出世添嘅。咁啊嗰年有一樣好特別嘅嘢嘅，就係學校第一次搞一個大型嘅 art exhibition。 咁嗰陣時嗰個 exhibition 喺 hall 嗰度擺嘅，就趁差唔多係學年尾嘅時候，就學校將個 hall 借出嚟，就俾所有全校嘅同學擺佢哋嘅 coursework 啦，同埋咧 Art Society 嘅 會員同埋即係 DT Society 嘅會員咧，就擺佢哋嘅作品，咁啊擺足成個暑假，嗰陣時好大陣仗。咁啊，因為第一次啦，咁嗰陣時兩位阿 Sir 蔡 Sir 啦，同埋兩 Sir 咧，佢哋係讀緊即係Poly 嘅一個 Master， 係類似 Education of Design 咁樣嘅，咁就學以致用地帶住我哋一班即係僆仔。咁就去搞個 exhibition， 當中咧 exhibition 嘅籌組嘅部分咧，有好多係由學生自己做翻嘅。咁啊，佢哋就即係實踐佢哋 design education 嗰啲理念啦。我哋就去做咗佢哋嘅角色喎。我哋就帶一啲更低年班嘅同學仔去嘗試去就住一個 theme 去 create 一啲 artwork。咁嗰個 experience 對於我嚟講係即係受用無窮嘅。咁所以今年隔咗咁多年之後，學校再有一個 exhibition。咁我又咁啱得閒啊，就好想特登翻嚟再做一次，咁感受翻、回憶翻當年做嘅嘢咁樣。咁另一個原因即係點解會翻嚟即係擺幾件絕作喺個 exhibition 嗰度咧？就因為其實我揾咗一個機會好耐咧，就想多謝兩位阿 Sir 嘅，即係阿蔡 Sir 同埋梁 Sir 都想多謝佢哋嘅。咁但我又冇咩特別機會啦，即係直至而家有個 exhibition 咁就。特登翻嚟啦，咁樣咁點解要多謝佢哋咧？其實係同 art 嘅 education 係好有關係嘅，係非常非常之有關係。因為佢哋送咗兩樣好緊要，三樣 lecture， 三樣好緊要嘅嘢俾我。佢送咗一對眼俾我，送咗一個腦俾我，同埋送咗一個態度。嗰個態度係咩咧？就係、好嘢係點樣做出嚟嘅？即係呢樣嘢咧係打後好多年。即係讀書入大學，甚至乎後屘去讀 master， 我幾乎係冇遇過第二啲老師咧係會教我呢啲嘢嘅。即係簡單嚟講，佢教我咩咧？佢係教我諗嘢咯，好得意嘅。即係一個中學嘅課程有咁多個科目，大學亦都大家揀自己想讀嘅科目啦。咁彷彿咧，你係獲得好多知識，你係不斷地獲得一啲材料去思考。但其實佢係冇教你思考，佢教你嘅係一啲好叻嘅前人，佢哋點樣去思考。譬如我讀文科嘅，我會讀 geography， 我會讀 economics， 我會讀 Weber 嘅即係 urban 唔知 urban 乜乜嗰啲理論，一個城市點樣生出嚟嘅。我會讀 economics， 讀 opportunity cost， 讀 transaction cost， 一啲好勁好勁嘅諗法。但係嗰啲係人哋嘅諗法，你係去。作為一個知識咁樣去吸收哦，原來以前有啲好叻嘅人佢係咁樣諗嘢，而佢係冇教你自己點樣諗嘢嘅。除咗一個 art education，art education 係真真正正會教你點樣去用你嘅腦去思考，而呢啲嘢係用一世嘅。即係我可以好肯定咁樣講咧，之所以有糧出，之所以有樓住咧，都係因為阿 Sir 教咗我諗嘢同埋睇嘢，咁就到依家都仲有糧出啦。咁佢實際嚟講教咗我啲咩咧？不如我講啲例子啦。咁啊，即係當年咧，佢就我又讀 painting 嘅，即係我嗰時讀因為考會考美術嘛。我修美術嘅時候，我係修 painting 嘅。咁 painting 通常就係你構思你嗰幅畫先啦。咁多數畫一幅細細幅嘅 sketch 啦。如果你有好大啲，又畫幾幅啦。咁然之後咧就揀啦，揀咁跟住就啊係呢個啦，想覺得 OK 咁就畫啦，應該係咁噶嘛。應該係你話 sketch， 咁啊，蔡老師咧，佢唔係咁樣教嘅，佢唔俾你咧畫一幅好細嘅圖，佢會鬧你嘅，佢話即係做咩你咁樣，咁佢以前好惡嘅，而家收曬火啦，就話做咩你畫嘢咯，做咩啊？咁我哋都唔係省油燈噶嘛，咩啊畫嘢咯，咁畫嘢咁畫嘅咩？唔係咁畫點畫啊？咪畫幅細細嘢咁樣，跟住有個 draft 咪畫咯，咁樣梗係咁啦，咁樣，跟住成張紙同佢抌咗佢咁樣啦，跟住咧攤咁。張畫紙出咁大張，嗱呢個就係你嘅 draft， 你呢度畫，我點畫啊？畫咯，諗到咩畫，畫曬出嚟，畫滿張紙去咁樣。我點解要咁啊？畫啦，你諗到咩畫啦咁樣。你而家唔係諗緊你個框入邊畫啲咩，你係諗你個框外面有啲乜嘢，畫曬張紙，然之後揾一個框喺咁大張紙度框翻你個幅。跟住我嗰時聽到係覺得哇勁啊，邊有咁勁啊？即係勁得好交關喎、啊。咁淨係呢一樣嘢咧，我係用足一世，係用足一世。即係 點樣用裝飾咧？佢唔單止一個即係 artistic 一個 aesthetic 嘅 thinking， 佢一個做嘢嘅態度嚟嘅。咁小弟我咧就係做蘋果動新聞嘅創作總監，但我唔係嗰啲畫畫啊 design 唔係嗰啲嘅，其實我角色類似監製咁樣。咁我其中一個主要嘅工作就係帶，我唔係做嗰啲好騎呢怪聲衰聲嗰啲新聞，我唔係做嗰啲嘅，我係做好 serious 嘅 documentary 嘅。咁啊，而我嘅工作就係類似監製咯。是教我的同事由 research 開始到採訪到回來構思還要做導演因為他是現場拍攝靚不靚那些東西是他要控制的那麼回來就要寫稿就是寫個 voice over 那個稿跟著還要監督的剪接他要每一樣都懂每一樣都懂那麼如果要漂亮的話可能要加一些 graphics 他可以不用砌但是他要懂得叫人做那麼而我們面對的讀者呢是香港最 mass 的那些普羅大眾他們的特色是什麼呢是很灰的他是全香港即那幾十萬人呢是最沒有耐性啦最沒有時間啦因為他是早上搭車那時候才一路 auto loop 地 loop 你的新聞最沒有耐性啦最沒有時間啦還有由於個城市這麼有壓迫感呢他是最沒有同理心的即他們是一些不得閒有同理心即是我不得閒理人家有多慘我只是想看看今天的話題是什麼而我的工作呢就是講一些最冷門最需要同理心最少人講的話題因為我做專即其中一個工作是要做專題的那冷門中冷門的題材是什麼呢老人問題一定沒有人看票房毒藥來的這個看 hit rate 就知道了一定沒有人看的如果你要有人看你要 think out of the box 你要想一個方法很有創意很過癮有糖衣包裝去講一個其實他們本身很沒有興趣的話題之餘、你想到天花龍鳳好幹啊成咁樣你還要想回你是得三分鐘同埋你每一日是同百幾條其他的新聞即只是你自己蘋果去爭人家的 attention 即是說你想了很勁的一大張畫紙之後你還要甩回一個很緊箍的框回落去最後即秉承兩位阿 Sir 教我的即絕技啦我們是想了很多方法的例如譬如找一個很有心的年輕仔叫他去老人院那裡睡三晚做足一個老人家他要每天生活的 routine 包括有些老人家落不到床的那他全日我不讓他落床跟著要他感受一個老人家落不到床那種痛苦例如有些老人家他有吞煙困難的咁我哋一日三餐要佢食嗰啲軟餐，即係冷飯，水又要撈啲凝固粉咧，先飲得，因為佢會啃嘅飲水。咁啊，成件事就做到好似一個韓國嘅真人 show 咁樣，即係嗰啲 Running Man 嗰啲咁樣啦，而且係有笑料嘅，即係好笑，成件事非常好笑。嗰個僆仔同嗰啲老人家係互動咧，係搞 gag 咁好笑。但係我講緊嘅係一個我好想講，而且好被忽略嘅問題，就係老人院嘅居住情況好差嘅問題。之所以能夠懂得這樣做是因為有一個這樣的 art education 教我即是去做一些這樣的事我覺得是真的用一輩子又講一下 Sir 其他金句啦即都是用一輩子即是他以前我們畫東西可能很不夠大膽啦即是畫 painting 即是 很保守的畫一些東西跟著他說這麼沒 feel 喔、啊、你這麼細膽的你畫東西跟著他又補一句藝術家打開個心口俾人睇噶嘛，就係唔係做藝術家嚟做咩啊？咁樣勁喎又咁犀利啊！諗嘢即係跟住你嗰陣時唔係好知點解嘅，即係大個咗之後咧，原來佢教緊呢一樣嘢，即係好嘅嘢係 honest 嘅一定，即係佢未必100% honest 嘅，但係一個好嘅 artwork 咧，佢一定有若干嘅好真實嘅嘢係發自你內心，你一定要擺落去，如果唔係嗰件嘢唔勁。咁後屘即係大家知道，即係我做嗰類嘢係即係 mini documentary 啦，兩分鐘、三分鐘咁樣，更加，因為你唔係一啲好發自內心嘅嘢，你一日面對我最多嗰一條片係60多萬觀眾 hit rate 嘅，即係60幾個 click rate 啦。你好難有一啲嘢係可以共鳴到即係幾廿萬人咁嘅，除咗係嗰樣嘢係真嘅，嗰樣嘢係真嘅嘢係 universal 嘅，通常每一個人內心都有。咁又係佢教我嘅咯，即係你打開個心口俾人睇嘛，真噶嘛嗰啲嘢。 好勁嘅，即係佢仲同埋佢永遠嗰啲方法好市井嘛，講嗰句嘢出嚟，你佢咁市井，你好難記得噶嘛，即係係正，真係正。咁啊，另外就譬如教對眼俾我啦，有一次咁啊，阿兩 Sir 應該唔記得噶啦，即係嗰陣時嗰、那個art exhibition 咧，我哋要做張 poster 嘅，要張 poster， 咁咧就唔係我做嘅，就係有另一個比我低年級幾個方嘅小朋友做嘅。咁佢個 theme 就係佢影一紮學校周圍嘅相，有 close up， 有 wide shot 咁樣嘅，黑白上嚟好靚嘅。咁然之後咧，就將佢砌咗喺一個好大嘅畫紙上邊，咁啊做一個 poster。咁就係嗰一年我哋第一屆 exhibition 嘅 poster。咁啊，佢影相都影咗翻嚟啦，曬咗好多張，咁喺度擺嚟擺去都擺唔滿意嘅。咁我嗰陣時即係都叫關我事噶嘛，都叫 chairman， 咁啊經過咪望下咯。咁佢又好惆悵喎，望下咁啊。喂，咁樣得唔得啊？咁樣幫佢調嚟調去，調嚟調去。咁你知小朋友，你搞佢啲嘢，佢唔中意啦。咁我唔理佢啦，咁啊搞搞搞咁樣啦。跟住調嚟調去，調嚟調去。咁啊，兩 Sir 咧就好似而家咁樣，咁啊喺度睇嘅，睇下佢高咧，即係零舍嗰個視線咧咁樣嚼落嚟咁樣嘅，好一高咁望住。咁啊，我都冇信心啊，嗰陣時唔識嘢啊嘛，都 form six 咁樣搞搞搞，搞完一輪，稍稍嘅，阿 Sir 得唔得？咁樣，我永世都記得佢嗰個反應，佢係。咁望下我，望下嚿嘢，跟住佢咧有個佢先有個笑容啊！佢而家會出噶啦，你指住佢先有嗰個笑容咧。佢唔知點樣咪住個嘴咁樣笑一笑，跟住佢講一句：僆仔你得到啦！我一世都記得，即係佢僆仔你得到啦！即係佢你攞到我嗰對眼，冇可能啊！你即係讀其他科目咧，嗰個人係嗰個老師係好難教一對眼同埋教一個腦俾你，係除咗 art education。咁工作嘅關係咧，即係我係需要教我嘅同事嘅，即係因為我唔會落手入腳做，係佢哋出去跑啊，類似監製咁樣。眼好易教嘅，即係因為佢哋係即係一個 visual 嘅年代咧，而家啲即係 digital media 嘅年代咧，佢哋 visual 係好易教嘅，但個腦咧好難教嘅，好難教嘅，即係所以佢哋好犀利。我唔知點解佢可以，即係我哋啲咁蠢嘅僆仔咧，佢係可以教到一個腦俾我。而嗰個腦咧係可以用到而家都仲出到糧嘅，係即係可唔可以教多我一次？我唔識點樣教嗰啲小朋友，即係係好犀利嘅呢件事。咁啦，咁啊，即係好多呢啲美好嘅回憶啦，講都講唔曬。咁啊，唔阻大家咁多時間啦，即係真係想多謝學校，多謝老師就教咗呢啲嘢俾我。咁啊，今次翻嚟咧就係報喜嘅，即係阿 Sir 一啲嘢真係用得㗎，有用㗎。因為攞住嗰套嘢嚟拍嘢咧，係真係會攞到獎。即係喺蘋果動新聞一個咁樣嘅大家認為即係好小報式嘅媒體，如果我喺嗰度好認真咁樣用阿 Sir 嘅方法 think out of the box 之餘，再框翻住自己嗰件事，係真係會攞到獎嘅。咁我哋有兩個作品啦，一個咧就好犀利，攞咗兩個獎，一個係世界報業協會嘅 Best Online Video 嘅金獎，咁嗰個亞洲區嘅，但係都好犀利嘅。咁另外一個係亞洲出版業協會，又係 Best Online Video 嘅銀獎，唔係我做嘅，係我同事做，我只不過係用翻阿 Sir 嗰個方法去教佢哋做，而嗰個方法係真係 work 嘅。咁最後。我知道而家嗰個學界發展咧，就係、是之前咧就講緊一種 education 嘅理念叫 STEM， 咁啊 science technology engineering and mathematics， 將呢四科融入去日常嘅科目入邊，用嗰四科嘅即係創意嘅思維去幫助學生去吸取知識同埋幫佢哋思考。最近最新嘅發展就係由四個 item STEM 變成五個 item。STEAM，STEAM， 咁 A 咧，中間嗰個新加嘅 A 咧就係 art， 就係 art education，art artistic 嘅 thinking 嗰啲嘢。咁啊，我好高興啦，即係終於我哋嘅本地教育界係由即係唔係好教你諗嘢，去開始真係教你諗嘢。但係一如我哋今日呢一個 exhibition 嘅題目，佢叫做站。是選擇。咁我同阿 Sir 傾偈嘅時候，佢話佢覺得咧，因為個題唔係佢定嘅，但係佢自己有感覺嘅。佢覺得選擇咧係 imply 一個代價，即係你揀咗一樣， 就有個 opportunity cost， 你又唔可以揀第二樣，即係你揀咗一樣就冇第二樣噶啦，有個代價，你要 live with 嗰個 consequence。咁啊，我個人就好個人地諗啊，唔關阿 Sir 事啦，即係你教 art education 咧係有個代價，嗰個代價就係啲僆仔會識諗嘢，啲僆仔會識諗嘢係一個好大嘅代價。我哋而家呢一個社會現狀啦，係唔鼓勵你去諗太多，係唔鼓勵你去諗其實你係好多嘢冇得選擇，包括領導你嘅人你冇得選擇，幫你立法嘅議員你冇得全部去選擇，即係有部分去選擇，係唔啱嘅。識得諗嘢嘅人會知道係唔啱嘅。但他不想你諗，他不鼓勵你諗，他不鼓勵你去問，或者不鼓勵你去覺得不安。這個就是如果我們真的認真地去 pursue 一個 art education 的時候，你教他諗嘢，大人必須會面對的一個代價。我們是不是真的受得起呢？我當然我做蘋果，我當然說正，就是叫人諗嘢咁樣。但你哋係咪真係受得起咧？大家係好值得去諗一諗呢一個問題嘅。咁如果佢哋真係識諗嘢嘅時候，佢會唔會唔開心咧？佢會唔會因為見到個現狀而覺得唔開心咧？最理想嘅就係佢唔會唔開心之餘，佢仲會去了解人哋嘅唔開心。咁呢一個係最好嘅 education 做到嘅嘢。咁我可以話俾阿 Sir 聽，你哋係做到嘅，即係我是被你們教到有同理心的，我希望其他師弟將來也是這樣。多謝各位。
Thank you, Mr. Gerbs, for your inspiring words and your story. Thank you. So, actually, we have invited Headmaster to also share with us a few words, but because he needs to attend a meeting in Hong Kong U, so he's absent today. So, may I now invite all the guests to come forward for the ribbon cutting ceremony. Thank you. So before we, please hold, guests, please hold. So before we cut the ribbon, let's take a photo together. Okay, Ms. Phyllis Low, Mr. Horace Chen, Mr. Craig Jern, and Mr. Choi will now cut the ribbon. Thank you, thank you.